Insert your document face up in the feeder. Select Scanner and then select your email shortcut from the list. Press the Start button and the MFD will scan your document. To indicate the MFD has sent the scan, the memory will return to 100%.